Let's do the same again with different values. So let's give the voltage 230 volts, which is our standard supply voltage. Let's make our current 10 amps. Again, we know 2. So using our formula, we need to calculate what the resistance would be. Therefore, R is equal to VS divided by IT. Putting the figures in. And don't forget the unit, because it's R1 is what we're calculating. 23 ohms. Remember, resistance is opposition to current flow.